Hello guys, my name is Roshan Badger and welcome to Badger Field 4. So after playing Battlefield 4 following the large CTE patch that supposedly fixed everything, a couple buddies of mine discovered a game-breaking glitch on the D-flag of the map Hainan Resort. Basically, if you erode away the ground under the ship's cabin and expose the water lying below, you will instantly die as soon as you touch it. Now this naturally reminded us of the Sarlacc Pit from the Star Wars series, and as such, we found it fitting to call it the Sarlacc Pit, seeing as it kills anything that it comes in contact with. Now before I show you the techniques that we tried in our efforts to try to survive the Sarlacc Pit, I'd like to thank the CTE crew for not catching this seemingly obvious glitch, because I've been laughing for at least the past 3 hours, and I think you will be too in a few seconds. So without further ado, here's what happened when all 64 of us tried to survive the Sarlacc Pit. Enjoy.